dear journalist and fellow anonymous. Anonymous feels it has the moral obligation to react to a previous anonymous press release entitled International Liberation to Libyan People. We hear you, in which some clearly militaristically inspired and uncalled for NATO invading Libya and setting its people free. Anonymous feels this is completely ridiculous and against any standards Anonymous holds dear. So, just to set the record straight, Anonymous thinks all people on the planet should emancipate and liberate themselves and decide for themselves how they want to organize their own society. Anonymous says no to NATO or any other form of outside intervention anywhere, and Anonymous wants the Libyan people to decide for themselves who shall be their official representative instead of smugly appointing someone for them. Or to be short, Anonymous does not support the text published as International Liberation to Libyan People. We hear you.
We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.